still the same. It's very quiet. If you compare to Singapore, it's mainland. It's rather hectic. Sometimes I feel like if you come here, then you back to the last time. Eh? Then you come here, then you can release. Release your mind.
Be it at the Malay house or the Chinese house, realize that they always have a very big veranda outside, which in a way it helps for them to cool down, climatize. So the house itself could be a bit warm, but however with the veranda, it really provides a social space for them to meet people, for them to do their activities as well. This is the heart of the Ubin village, because this is where the center activities are all gathered. You have right in front of you the wayang stage. This is the wayang stage that is attached to the Da Bo Gong temple, the Tua Pe Gong temple behind. We'll introduce the temple in a short while. In the past, because this is an offshore island, it's really hard to come to get performers to come here to perform. So they can't have it on the traditional birthday of Tua Pe Gong, which is on the second day of the fourth lunar month. So they had to entice these performers to come during their Lao period. So you know, they have to find an auspicious date to entice them. So what they do, they put it on Bisak Day, which is the 15th day of the fourth month. And that day, not many performance, so they can entice the Teochew performers to come in to do their wayang for the village as well.
This Tua Pe Gong temple probably is belong to those first set up by those Chinese migrants. And the temple who protecting them is worship the Tua Pe Gong. So Tua Pe Gong is said that he are somebody that is a deity can protect attack from tiger or the wild animal. So oldest artifact we can find in this temple is one stone that is written the rebuilding of this temple in 1869, dated 1869. So based on J.T. Thompson come here in to build Hospital Lighthouse to extracting in 1847, now we can estimate that this temple probably built before that in the earlier part of the 19th century, 1840, 1847.